The Hattiesburg City Council will have a special meeting tomorrow night at 5 to adopt a budget for fiscal year 2018. The council hopes to find a resolution for the fiscal year that begins October 1st and ends September 30th. The meeting is open to the public. It will be held in the council chambers downtown.